Yo, what's up everybody? So this is a quick raw tutorial on how to transfer coins. So I got into the weekend league with one of my brand new RTG accounts, right? And here's the problem. We went into this thing with a 100k team, and everybody that we play against, I mean, they got beast of squads. They got like $3 million coin squads, right? So we're not even gonna touch top 100 this week. So I decided to, instead of spending my rest of the time working on trying to make it happen with a 100k team, I'm just gonna like let it ride, delete that account, start a brand new one, and hook it up with some coins, right? So I'm gonna gather like 4 or 5 of my accounts that I have 100 coins here, 100 coins there. I got an account that has like 500 plus coins. So I'm going to show you guys really quick how I do it, how I transfer all my coins to a different account. Raw footage, you know, it's just take it as a tip if you don't know how to do it. This is how I do it. Maybe there's another way, but this is the simplest way that I found, and it's quick and easy. All you need is, you know, in my case, I recommend you use your cell phone because you got to take some pictures. I'm going to point this way because I got this big-ass TV right here, and that's the one I use to play the game. Right here I got my laptop and some other stuff over there. So, you guys ready? Let me show you this this squad right here. Let me see. Yeah, so originally I made this brand new account to do the RTG, try to get into that top 100 with a 100k team. It did not work, let me tell you guys. I was stressing out so much the last couple of games. I think I uploaded the gameplay video, and the last couple of games were kicking my ass. I was like, fuck, dude. I get nothing but blues, nothing but blue. And it's, you know, the blue cards are team of the year, team of the season, special cards with upgraded shooting. I mean, the guy's not even facing the goalpost and he's shooting, he's scoring. That type of bullshit, you know what I mean? So I got a little ticked off. I was like, fuck, if I just had CR7 in my squad, that'd be it, you know? I'll just get CR7 in there and maybe a couple more players. I won't go all out. I still want to be like a little bit of challenge, you know, because if I get that blue team, it's easy, you know, done deal, like, top 100 easy all the time. So let's just get back into it, you know, back into the reason I started making this video, right? Again, I'm not going to edit this shit. It's just raw footage of me fucking, what time is it? It's the next day. It's the morning. Sunday. Good morning, everybody. Here we go. So this thing loads. All right, so that's our score, 42 and 32, right? I actually lost 26 last week because I went in there with a really cheap bronze team and it just didn't work out. I was just messing around, you know, trying out some different formations, different tactics, just for fun. Then I was kind of like, bring that ass back like a boom boom, like try hard mode, right? And we got the 42 wins. So this is where I'm at on the FUT Champions. I mean, there's 23 hours left to complete it this week, and I'm not gonna do 30 fucking games to complete it. So so far we won 5, we lost 5, and that's what it is. Yeah, I'm not gonna play 30 games today. So like I said, all we're doing right now is, if you notice, look at the coins. I've already took out the coins from this account, placed them into the brand new account I already made. But just wanted to show you guys, this is what I had going on. I was really gonna do it like an RTG, start from zero. It's not gonna happen, you know, not this time in FIFA 18, because we're in the mid-season. Like I said, everybody has beast of squads. If you don't believe me, I mean, just go into online mode, go into Champions channel, and this is all you get. Watch. Watch. I'm just gonna pick anyone. We'll stop right there. I don't know who I'm loading, but we're just loading. Coley, I think I played that guy too. So this is just to prove a damn point.
Well, we're underway here.
We're gonna pause it real quick. Let's take a look at this guy's squad, right? I don't know. I'm not sure who these guys are, but look, every freaking game you come against is Ronaldo, Neymar, fucking Gullit, Goretzka, Fernandez, Ramos. It's Team of the Year, Ramos, of course. Then you get Walker, and Team of the Year is Marcelo. Team of the Year, De Gea. Yo, those are beasts of teams, you know. It's kind of hard to keep coming against them every single damn time. It was really fucking annoying, I'm not gonna lie. And trying to make it happen with a really cheap team? No way. The reason I'm stopping is because I need to play some music, you know. My thing is music. If it's not playing, I don't feel right. Doesn't flow. Gotta have some music in your life, you know, it makes it all that more interesting. That's why ZipRecruiter is the highest. You could be having a fucked up day, you play some music, and you feel alright, right? That's right. Let's get back into it. Resuming. So this is this guy's team, right? Coley. And I'm pretty sure I played him. I beat him. If you guys see the gameplay video from maybe like 2 days ago. But yeah, it was a heck of a game. I was so fucking stressed out. And then this sent to the city guy. I've never played him, but look at his team. He has Maldini, Vieira, Messi, Gullit. Look at that. Come on. And we came on we came in this, with this cheap ass Calcio A team with you know, Marquisio and Rajan Angol in the middle. They were holding it down, but let me tell you, they're no Gullit or Vieira. So I said, screw this. I need something that it's okay if they kick my ass, like in the midfield, they score like bullshit goals, you know what I mean? Like I said, they'll be facing that way, the goalpost is over there, and they just press a hit button and it goes in. Or some random stupid ass goals. You guys will see it in the gameplay video that I posted a little bit earlier. So I don't mind that. What I can't stand is when my players have an open goalpost and they can't score, you know? My players be shooting like crossbar challenges, and it's fucking annoying. So like, I need goals, make the difference, right? Goals win games. I need goals. So what we're gonna do is start that new account, transfer all my coins over, get this CR7, and just that'll be our kind of like, all right, we're starting somewhere in the middle, right? Yeah, we just gotta do it, guys. CR7's gonna get us in the groove. Brand new account, 0-0 all the way across. Next week we'll get into the weekend league and we'll go from there. Like, we'll start from scratch from there with CR7. It's just, I'm telling you guys, I was stressing out seeing all these blues after blues after blues. I'm like, fuck, dude, why is this so hard? I'm over here trying to kick back, trying to enjoy the game. Like, no, the whole time I was stressing, I was like flipping my head backwards and everything. Just messing. Anyways, so the reason you guys are all here is to see that
now you've got your chance to check
that technique I used to transfer my coins, right? So gotta get out of this account here. Gotta stay hydrated, especially when you're playing this 40 games in a row. It's a bitch sometimes. Alright, so I used to have like 6 or 7 different accounts. This is the latest one. And that's the one we're gonna be using for the Road to Glory, right? So because I had like multiple accounts, I had to go buy another fucking Xbox, upload FIFA 18 again, log into it, and then return the Xbox. And it's because EA has some kind of limit, right? I think you can only have 10 accounts, and it blocks you on how many more accounts you make. I just went to the local Walmart, got the Xbox, plugged it in, turned it on, made an account, put the box back together, and send it back to Walmart. Yeah, that's how you do it. All right. Yeah, you'll notice I'm level 119 because I've been playing this shit since I was little, I guess. Yeah, FIFA's my favorite game. I follow players more than teams. So you see, it's a brand new account. I haven't even changed my name yet. It still says Nantes SC. This is like the regular regular names and bullshit that they give you when you first make an account. That is my new gamer tag, the one I'm going to be using for the entire rest of the FIFA 18. I am level 119, so you guys will see. I'm pretty good. I'm not going to say I'm confident of getting top 100 all the time, because definitely I won't. Not with our team that we're bringing in versus those B squads. And everybody's using the 4-1-2-1-2, which I don't like using, you know. I'm usually the one that does everything different. I go against the curve, against the current, right? You know, like, forget everybody else. I'm going to do it my own way. So that's just me. Anyways. All right. Here we go. So how did I get that 490,000 coins into my account who only has one win, zero losses, right? Brand new account. That's how you do it. So sell everything to yourself for 9,900. Why 9,900? Because everybody posts everything for 10,000. And it's so hard to find your own player when everybody is posting 10,000. So just make it 9,900. And when you look up the player, it's real easy to find. So I did it 53 times, and that's what 53 times looks like, 490. After the 5% takeout that EA gives, or discounts, 5-finger discounts from you. All right, so right now I have all these players on sale. I was gonna go transfer them, but I decided to just make this quick video for you guys so you guys can understand and see how to transfer coins from different accounts onto yours. Let's say you got some friends that want to hook you up with some coins. You know, this is how you do it, the quick and easy way. So right now I got a few of them. Now you ask, why do you need a phone? This is just my tip to you. Let me show you the way I do it. So I go into my my club. You hit that Y button. Players. Why do I have all these bronze? I'm sure you guys already know. You're pretty advanced already. I just kept buying those bronze packs, those 400 coin ones, just to accumulate some players. Because each one, if you notice, you can list it for 10,000. So what you do is you hold the left trigger, make it 99, go down and click to the left once, make it 9,900. Bam, that's it. And post it. But before I post it, I always take a picture of it, because I don't want to write down names or remember all these cards, because literally like 30 minutes ago, I did 56 of these cards transfers. So you're not going to remember all those names. If you do, goddamn, let me know who you are. We'll go gamble or something. So I'm going to take a picture of this guy, right? And then post it. That's one. And I'm sorry if it's going to be a little bit long video, because I'm kind of trying to show you guys. Otherwise, I would just done one or two. But since I'm here, I'm not going to edit anything. I'm just going to show you how I do it. And this is how long it takes me, I guess. So here's another guy. His name's Leg. So what I'm always focusing on is their name, the rating, and the position of the player. So when I look for them in the, when I get to their, to like part two of this scenario here, you'll understand what I mean. So, Rhea, 63, center back. Here we go. Sagawa. Yo, did everybody catch those games today? Portugal got kicked out. That was a really good game. You know, my favorite game of the World Cup so far. I really did enjoy it. I think I lost close to $500. Monopoly money versus friends, right? It's all right, man. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. And when you win, you better win big. And that's the way I see it. It is 12 in the morning right now, so I'm a little slow. Otherwise, I would have been done with this by now. Tomorrow, I think Russia plays. Russia and Spain. That's going to be a good match. I hope Russia wins. I'm rooting for Russia. I think the reason I'm rooting for Russia is because Spain is too cocky in the sense that... Well, I wouldn't say they're cocky. I mean, they're good. They are a good team, not going to lie. One thing I dislike about it is that they buy players. Like, for instance, Diego Costa. He's actually Brazilian, but he naturalized Spain. So that's kind of like cheating. You know, like, what? You don't have a good Spain player that can make it happen for you guys. You have to steal a Brazilian. And moreover, because that motherfucker, Pique. Fuck Pique. He married my wife, Shakira. If you guys don't know that, now you know. And I wish he would. Alright, so this continues, right? Arras. Normally I'm with one-handed here and then one-handed here, and then I have some drink over there. But today I'm just kind of hanging out, showing you guys this raw footage of how I do what I do. Then after this, I think we'll chill for tonight and start the RTG with like 600 coins tomorrow. For sure gonna build up. We're gonna do a 4-4-2. I'm not sure whether the defensive version or the regular version. We'll figure it out by tomorrow. So if you like this video, for sure hit that like button and subscribe, because it's gonna be on and cracking. Alright, so I posted all those players for 9900, took some pictures of the players, and what I'm looking for is the rating. The rating, the position, and the name, of course. Alright, so from here, just log back into one of your accounts that have the coins that you want to transfer to. It could be your friend's account. And just buy your cards back, you know what I mean? So, why did I do the 9900 instead of 10,000? Let's have a look. So on this account, when I started FIFA 18 a long time ago, right? I don't know. What was it, last year, September? I was doing really good, then I got bored of the game, and just started fucking around with different formations, tactics. That's the way I like to play my games. I like to know everything about them. You know, those challenges where can you get to Division 1 with a goalkeeper team, nothing but, or a full bronze squad? Speaking of full bronze squad, that's what I was doing on this one. See, that's the team I was playing with last time I was here. I had this guy as a goalkeeper, because just for fun. But full bronze team, I'm not going to lie, this team was not bad, but just I couldn't score. This shorty right here, Sinclair, he's a really good, if you guys want to do this challenge, well, actually not a challenge, in FIFA 19, copy this. In FIFA 19, copy this team down, because that's the one you're going to get started with. Trust me. This squad is going to do really good for you when everybody is just starting again. Like, when is FIFA 19 coming out? September 28th? Something like that, right? And Ronaldinho, man. Badass player. I enjoy him playing over any other player in this game. He's fluent, his skills, shooting. He just doesn't have a heading, or, you know, he's not an aerial threat, but everything else, he's just really fun to use. And, yeah, I was playing with that silver team, too. Anyways, back to what we're here for, right? Alright, so we're into this account that has the coins. And what you do is go to pricing, go to minimum price, make it 9,200. And then 10,500. That makes it easier to narrow down the amount of players that are going to show up when you go searching for the player that you want. Let me show you. Alright. So, since I posted a gang of players right there, I'm trying to figure out which one was the last one that I was posting, right? So, Alright, so I got this guy, Kraft. And he was a 52. There it is. See that? That 9,900 is ours. I know that for a fact because the other one's a 10,000. So just buy it with confidence. Nobody else is gonna do it but you. Unless all of you start doing this at the same time, then I might confuse mines with yours. But that's my trick. Maybe the next time I do this, I'm gonna make it 9,700 or something like that. That I know which was my card. I'll do it a few times as you guys will see. Alright, the next guy is Adams, 59 centimeter. See that? That's what I'm talking about. 10,000, 10,000, 10,000. But ours is this one for sure. Why? Because that's the trick, you know, you make it like that so you're unique. You could find your player between all that trash right there. Alright, the next player is... I'll spill my phone here because that way I don't have to keep turning it on. Al Saleh, 59. Goalkeeper. Is that 10,009? Which one's ours? Of course, this one's ours. Can you guys believe Portugal got kicked out and Argentina got kicked out? Damn, dude. I was rooting for Portugal. I really was. Even though Uruguay, I mean, Uruguay deserves it. They got a tremendous team. They can really go far this season. I mean, this year, right? This World Cup. Who's gonna take it? I don't know, guys. I think it's gonna be Croatia. You know, Belgium. There you go. Belgium is gonna take it. My money's on Belgium right now. CDM 59. See that? Ours is a 9,900. Let me know in the comments on there. Hit that like button if you guys like what I'm doing here. If you guys like the content, some tips coming up. I'll show you guys my formations that I'm working on, custom tactics that I think I finally got to that sweet spot where that 4-4-2 with the defensive, the CDMs is going to work really nice. I mean, I was competing versus that all team of the year squads, right? It was just a pain. Being open and not able to score. I had a Cuadrado and Douglas playing on both wings, and they're really fun to play with. They can't score for shit. You'll see how many times they hit the post. Or I would juke the goalkeeper and they would still miss the ball after a, you know, open court, and they still miss the ball. I mean, still miss the goal. Vargas. Vargas is 60. Vargas with S. That's the guy. Another tip, you can look at your time, you know, clock yourself, how long is it taking, and you can see the card. Like, if you have, let's say you went by 10,000, right? You forget to change it to like 9,900. So what do you do? Just look at the time remaining on those cards and just guesstimate which one's yours. So like this one's 10 hours. Of course, ours was only 1 hour. So of course, you would choose the 1 hour one. This is the next guy. Yeah, and I apologize for it being in such a long video. You guys could skip forward, but I'm just going to grab the rest of them. So I got one. Rhea, 63 center back. Damn, I didn't realize it was 28 minutes already. Yeah, like I said, you guys could fast forward. I'm just going to do this a little bit further. Try to get all those cards that he posted up. Lustica. Just about done.
Are you hiring? Let ZipRecruiter do the work for you.
ZipRecruiter. Your job reaches. Sounds funny, dude. Right. So it continues. Again, you guys just fast forward till I'm done with this. Hoskins. Lingo. Got that lingo, man. That drop.
Hello. Alors, qui dit études, qui travaille, qui dit taf, je te dis les thunes, qui dit argent, qui dépense, qui dit crédit, créance, qui dit dette, je te dis huissier, qui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour, qui dit les gosses, qui dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche, je te dis deuil, car les problèmes ne viennent pas seuls, qui dit crise, je te dis monde, qui dit famine, qui dit tiers-monde, et qui dit fatigue, qui réveille, encore sur de la veille, alors on sort.
Alors on danse. 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 God damn, a lot of cubos. I think we're about to break the bank on this one. Ben Mustafa.
Alors, qui dit études, qui travaille, qui dit taf, je te dis les thunes, qui dit argent, qui dépense,
all right, that's
qui
it.
Crédit, créance, qui dit dette, je te dis huissier, qui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour, qui dit les gosses, qui dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche,
we left my account with 13k. So I know I'm selling some stuff on this account, so I'm gonna like try to sell everything. That's another 200k that I can bring back. I mean, it's pretty easy. Anyway, so we're gonna go back to our brand new account, the Fresh 00. I mean, I played the one game that's versus the computer that you're kind of forced to play. So we should have roughly 600,000 coins or 700,000. I think 700,000.
Alors on danse.
God damn, we're so close. All right, 668,000. That's all we've been doing, transferring coins. Yeah. right, guys, so stay tuned. If you like this content, this tip on how to transfer your coins from different accounts, if you want your friend to help you out, if you're starting fresh, you know, ask your people to hook you up with some coins. You know, that's how you do it. It's pretty easy. Just make sure you don't post for 10,000. And if you do, use your best judgment on time. That's all I got to say. But the quick and easy way is just to make it 9,900, and you'll be able to spot it right away, which one's yours. So stay tuned. I'm about to start this Road to Glory rate. So, brand new account. We're not gonna get into the weekend league and finish off those games this week, because I feel like just chillaxing today and tomorrow. I think tomorrow I'm gonna go to Six Flags, so might post some videos of that. Just having fun, right? Yeah. You guys want to see how much Ronaldo is right now? I think he's like 280,000. Take a wild guess. 300.
Hey, wanna play some video games? I know I do. I haven't seen the sun in years. So, let's play.
We'll find him. He'll be like 280. That team of the year card is still up there. It's not bad. Alright guys, so next week we're gonna start this Road to Glory. I'm gonna build this team with it's gonna be half 442 second variation with the CDMs. I might kind of, I'm gonna toss a coin and see if I'm gonna do the regular 442 or the defensive 442, because I want to have one of my CDMs go forward and one of them just stake back, be like the tank, you know. Because I like using Murrens and Rajan Angolan, I'm gonna do the whole right side KCOA. So it's gonna be Murrens, Rajan Angolan, Manolas, Florenzi, Cuadrado, right? That's my side right there. Goalkeeper, I think I'm going to stick with Donnarumma. Or De Gea. I'll figure that one out, because Donnarumma doesn't link up too well with anyone. And De Gea is going to link up with my my left side, right? Yeah, so the left side is going to be striker Ronaldo. Well, he's not going to be a striker, Ronaldo. He's going to be the left forward that's going to play as a striker. Center bit is going to be my boy Modric, for sure. I like the way that guy plays. He's agile. He's 4-star weak foot. I mean, 4-star skills, which is fun to play with. He's kind of short, but he does the job. You know, he has long-distance shooting. Center defender is going to be, of course, Ramos. On the left back, Marcelo's slow, and I can't afford the team of the year at this point, so I might even go Alaba, Jordi Alba. You know, it's gonna be Jordi Alba or one of those fast players. And then our left mid, we'll see how much coins we have left. If we have to, we'll just use Carrasco. If we have enough coins, then we'll do that Real Madrid link up and use Bale off cam. You know what I mean? Because he does have that left foot, and it's going to be fun to play with the left foot. Yeah, I think that's it, guys. So that's how you transfer coins. Leave a like. Hit that subscribe button if you guys enjoy the content, and just stay tuned. I'm probably not going to kick off this RTG till Monday. Only because I'm going to be hanging out with some friends, kicking back a couple beers, and going to Six Flags, just hanging out. But Monday, you know, after the Mexico-Brazil game, we'll see what's up. We'll probably get started on this. Yeah, stay tuned, guys. If you guys hit that like button. Stay tuned. Let's go.